Following its recent equity raising, Berkeley Energia says it has completed key land acquisitions which will accelerate the development of its Salamanca mine in West Spain. We have Managing Director Paul Atherley on the line.
Hello, Paul.
Hi, Charlotte.
How are you today?
Very, very well.
So, Paul, the company has just acquired 500 hectares of land. What is it for?
We've just raised $30 million from a whole range of London's blue chip institutions. And the purpose of the raise was to bring forward, accelerate the construction of the mine. And we're looking to build a crushing circuit in the first quarter of next year, in the next few months. And as part of that, and able to get going, we need to do these land acquisitions to have the land onto which to build the crushing circuit. So that's the purpose of it. And it brings forward the construction of the mine. We're moving from the development phase into the construction phase.
Can you remind us about the timeline for the work and the construction of the processing plant?
Yes, we commenced in August the moving of a road and realignment of a power line. This is what we call the initial infrastructure. And now, through this land acquisition, we'll commence the crushing circuit in the first quarter of next year. We will be building or constructing the processing plant and other associated facilities throughout the whole of 2017 and looking to be commissioning the operation in mid-2018.
Paul, 500 hectares, that must have cost a lot, hasn't it?
It was in the low millions of euros. We haven't released the exact amount, but it's almost part of the budget that we presented to the institutions when they put the money in. But in essence, what we're really saying is we've got enough money in the bank. We've got about $40 million to take us through this phase of what we call the initial construction phase. This is the front end of the processing circuit, and we'll be using this money to develop that between now and the middle of next year. In the middle of next year will be the point at which we do our what we call the main financing, which is well advanced, and we will then be positioned to complete the construction of the circuit for the rest of the year.
Paul, the company's on the roll, isn't it, after the offtake agreement announcement last week, now the announcement about this land acquisition. It's going well, isn't it, for Berkeley Energia?
Very much so. We have what I think most people would recognise is momentum. Start doing these things, moving roads, moving power lines, raising very large amounts of equity with strong institutional support, and start building crushing circuits, and people will see the assets rising out of the ground. It's in construction. People are being employed. Contractors are being mobilized. So, yes, we've definitely got momentum.
And, Paul, when we next hear from you, what is it likely to be about? What kind of news flow can investors expect?
We've got a lot of news flow relating to the activities on the ground that I'm flagging, but we've got a few other things as well in relation to offtake, financing, partners. We've got a lot of news flow over the next few months.
Well, it's all happening. Thank you very much, Paul.
Nice to talk to you, Charlotte. Thank you.